Imagine your blood cells, the loyal soldiers constantly patrolling your body, suddenly turning rogue. This is the essence of myelodysplastic syndromes, or MDS, a disorder where your bone marrow produces immature dysfunctional blood cells instead of healthy ones. These rebel cells are not only useless, they also crowd out the healthy ones. This shortage of healthy blood cells leads to problems with oxygen transport, fighting infection, and clotting. Unfortunately, treating MDS is no easy feat. The battle plan often involves chemotherapy or blood transfusions. While these treatments can be helpful, they come with downsides. Chemotherapy, aiming to fight the bad cells, can weaken the very bone marrow it's trying to help, leaving patients more prone to infections. Blood transfusions offer temporary relief, but can lead to iron buildup and infection risks. Enter Imetelstat, a promising new weapon. This innovative drug offers a unique approach by targeting a key weakness in cancer cells, their ability to maintain their telomeres. Telomeres are the caps protecting the ends of our chromosomes. With each cell division, these telomeres get shorter, just like the ends of shoelaces fraying. Normally, when telomeres become too short, a healthy cell stops dividing. Cancer cells, however, cheat. They have an enzyme called telomerase that rebuilds telomeres, allowing them to keep dividing uncontrollably. Imetelstat disrupts this cheating by inhibiting telomerase. This means the telomeres in cancer cells keep shortening with each division, eventually leading to cell death. Essentially, Imetelstat prevents cancer cells from replicating endlessly. The US Food and Drug Administration recently approved Imetelstat, under the brand name Ritalo, on June 6, 2024. This new treatment is for adults with low-risk MDS who have transfusion-dependent anemia. It helps patients who rely on frequent blood transfusions and haven't benefited from erythropoiesis-stimulating agents or ESAs. The approval of Imetelstat was based on a study called IMerge. This study tested Imetelstat against placebo in patients with low or intermediate 1-risk MDS. Nearly 180 participants were randomly assigned to receive either Imetelstat via intravenous injection every 4 weeks or a placebo. Imetelstat significantly improved red blood cell production. A much higher percentage of patients on Imetelstat achieved the main goal of the study, not needing blood transfusions for 8 weeks. This benefit lasted for nearly a year on average. However, Imetelstat was associated with more severe adverse events compared to placebo, with neutropenia and thrombocytopenia being most common. It's important to note that Imetelstat is currently only approved for this specific type of MDS. However, these results are a significant step forward. Researchers are now looking into Imetelstat's effectiveness in combinations and patients with higher risk MDS. And that's it for today's pharmacology video. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more pharmacology content.